course, you know, gotta have the Pro Velo bat, my favorite hitting tool ever.
I ain't gonna class. Going to the league.
Hey, you went flying, bitch, spur. Hey, you went driving around the world. Hey, you went brown like a squirrel. Hey, you went shedding nail.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Today we got a little chill video for y'all. We're gonna do a day in the life. We don't got much planned for today, to be honest. Hitting coach is out of town, but we're still gonna go get some swings in as well as get our lift in for the day. And then, yeah, see where the road takes us.
Right, let's see what we're tracking in with today. 81% recovery today, so that means we can get a good lift in, we can push ourselves hard. So, let's do this thing.
It's actually a super nice day outside. I walked out, it's been so hot this week, and I was expecting it to be a lot harder than it is, but it actually feels great outside, and I am happy. Whoa. And I am happy that it is nice outside, because the heat was getting a little too much of some days. All right, let's head to the gym. Actually, first we have to get some caffeine before we go to the gym, because, we gotta get woke up a little bit.
Let's go, we got our bang. Bank forever, baby.
All right, guys, we just pulled into the college. Time to go into the gym, get some lifting done, get some hitting done. All right, guys, before we get our lift in, we gotta get some stretching in. Always stretch so you don't get hurt. Injuries suck.
So now we're on the deadlift. We got 5 sets, 2 sets of 2, 3 sets of 1. Going for a lot of weight, short reps. And then we're supersetting that with a side plank on 30 seconds each side.
All right, guys, we're about to do a 315 for just one. That's what the paper says. I feel like I'm gonna get it pretty easily today. Some days I can, some days I can't. Just depends on how I'm feeling. But I feel pretty good today, so I really don't think it's gonna be any problems, but I gotta go get a drink first. I'm thirsty. Gotta bring out the EDM music. We'll get into that part of the lift. Gotta feel explosive. About to lift this weight. Let's get it, baby. Okay, yeah, that felt pretty easy, so I think we're gonna add one more set of just one and see if we can go a 45 and a 25 on the ends. We lifted that, and now we're done with deadlift. Heading on to the next lifts.
All right, so next we have push-ups and dumbbell single leg RDL.
All right, guys, just finished the workout. After we put up these weights, we're gonna head upstairs to the cages and go swing it a little bit. All right, guys, we're heading up to the cages. My hitting coach actually isn't here today, so we're just gonna be hitting off the tee, doing our normal routine. So, let's get it.
Here's the cages. Let's go.
Of course, you know, gotta have the Pro Velo bat, my favorite hitting tool ever. Gotta take some dry hacks with it to get started. Alright guys, just finished up swinging. Felt pretty good today. All around my body just felt good today. So now we're gonna head back home, probably chill out, probably play 2K or NCAA. I don't know yet, one of the two. And yeah, let's head home. Guys, look at this bird just chilling on my bed. He's not fazed by anyone. Alright guys, just got back home. I actually think I'm gonna hop in the shower and then I think we're gonna live stream some NCAA football. So, all right guys, just took a shower. Now we're about to live stream some NCAA football 25. We got OBS open. We about to start college football up there, webcam, mic, the whole thing. All right guys, so yeah, I'll catch you after the stream. Ooh, look at that drip. I'm not gonna lie though, it kind of throws it off, but it's worth it. University of Kansas. Of Kansas, baby. Let's go. I can't be ineligible. I got scouts looking at me. I got scouts calling my phone on the daily, and you're over here calling me, telling me I'm ineligible? What do you mean? I can't play. I really can't play? I can't play? How'd this happen, bro?
Flashback.
Oh, who's this? Delaney. Hello, Delaney. Hey, there's a party off campus this week. Want to go? Only thing is to join your night class. Delaney. If you want me, just say that. You know? Just say it. And class. Talk about class? I go to class. Go to the league. I'm going to the party. Come on now. Alright, let's do it. Yup, just wrapped up the stream. Pretty good stream. Had some fun. Played some NCAA. Ate some food. You know, just a nice little laid-back stream with some music. If you guys want to follow the stream and watch the next one, just go here. Go there. That's my Twitch account. Follow and turn on notifications for the next time I'm live. And yeah, come join the stream next time. All right, it's about 5 o'clock. I haven't eaten much today, so I'm going to go get Chipotle. So let's go. Holy crap, it is hot in here. I'm going to have to get the windows down, get the AC blasting. Oh. 95 outside, I think. I know I was saying earlier it was nice outside, but it got hot fast. Let's go. Rice, chicken, queso, sour cream, corn, and guac. That's what I call heaven in the bowl, baby. All right, just crushed my Chipotle. It's time to head home and relax the rest of the night. I just got home from Chipotle. It was gas as always. And then the rest of the night, we're just gonna chill back and then I'll probably play 2K and then edit this video. All right, guys, that is the end of this video. Thank you so much for following along with me in this day in the life video. If you guys ever want another one, just leave a comment and let me know. Also, if you did enjoy the video, leave a like and also subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Okay, let's get it. I'm from the city where people don't sleep, where they really go get it. They'll take your chain and sell it for change. Stay in your lane and they'll do the same. 404 Westside is Camelton Road. If you touch your dream, they consider you.